champion.
Celebrating with the WWE Universe. Hello again, everybody, and welcome to ringside. Michael Cole, Pat McAfee.
Hey.
And listen, this past Sunday at WrestleMania Backlash, Charlotte Flair defending the championship against Ronda Rousey, Pat, but it wasn't your normal match. There were no pinfalls. There were no submissions. You won when you forced your opponent to scream the words,
I quit.
Ronda Rousey versus Charlotte Flair. Who can make their opponent utter the words, I quit? If you do, you become SmackDown Women's Champion. There are no pinfalls, no countouts, no disqualifications. We expect this match to be as physical as they come. And now Rousey with two kendo sticks.
Rousey quit! Oh no!
Charlotte trying to retreat. Out into the WWE Universe.
No! This is my title!
And oh! Back off the top of the barricade!
Ronda Rousey, how much can she take?
Natural selection on a chair! Looking for the figure eight. Will Ronda Rousey utter the words, I quit?
How have you quit?
Never been!
Tries to rally. Charlotte cuts her down again.
Ronda, this is your last chance. Happy Mother's Day.
Ronda Rousey and Ronda dragging Charlotte's arm through the chair. Rousey looking for an arm bar. Charlotte made a mistake. Rousey gonna capitalize.
No. I was hoping you'd say that.
Look at the arm!
Oh, I quit!
Rousey's the champion!
Ronda does exactly what Ronda said she would do.
Charlotte Flair has suffered a fracture of the radius.
She just broke Charlotte's arm.
Ronda Rousey wins her first ever SmackDown Women's Championship by beating one of the all-time greats. And Charlotte will be out indefinitely due to the broken arm caused by Rousey.
Charlotte Flair was a 13-time world champion. That is an impressive statistic. Was is the operative term there, though, because I've got the SmackDown Championship title now.
Way to go.
But I got to give it to Charlotte, man. She's one of the toughest competitors I ever fought. I mean, I had to break her arm to get her to say I quit. Now, I would die before ever saying those words, but that's just me. Now, you guys look like you want a fighting champion. Well, it just so happens that I want to be one. And to prove it, I am issuing an open challenge for the SmackDown Championship title right now.
Who's going to take the open challenge?
I have no idea.
So who wants to make history tonight?
There it is. I mean, this is awesome.
And whoever it is could make history. Ronda's only been champ for 5 days.
Wow.
Oh, my.
Here we go.
You gotta like this. A newcomer to SmackDown. She's had just one match. Raquel Rodriguez.
For those that have followed Raquel Rodriguez's career, you knew that this day would be coming at some point. I don't think any of us expected it this quickly. This is for the SmackDown Championship. Right?
Gonna wonder if Ronda Rousey has made a good decision tonight, Pat, putting the championship on the line. And look at the size differential.
I mean, that's a, that looks like a foot. Six. I mean, that's
Ronda,
a...
mi campeona. My name is Raquel Rodriguez. Y lo acepto. I accept your challenge.
Oh, accept that.
I may be new to SmackDown, but what a better way to be known than as SmackDown Women's Champion. And it would be un honor, an honor, to step into the ring with a legend like you. But tonight, I'm the one that's gonna be making history.
A very confident Rodriguez. Has Ronda Rousey been up more than she can chew?
This is massive.
SmackDown Women's Championship, next!